Another day, another practice. Let's get on with it.
You Alex Hunter? Can I have your autograph?
Anytime, mate. You know, between you and me, you're the first one that's ever asked.
You serious? Thanks. Have a good game.
Enjoy the match, man.
We've got Alex Hunter available again for Leicester City after returning from his loan spell in Championship football.
Well, he was top scorer, wasn't he, at his loan club? I think he enjoyed it, but he's needed here. His old mate Gareth Walker's left and they've been knocked out the Champions Cup, so they do need his ability.
Here's the Southampton team for you. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's...
He's got his shot off now!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. They spread it out wide here. It's easy here for the keeper. Well, we try to deal with facts here, Alan, don't we, rather than rumours, but there's been a lot of speculation about the departure of Gareth Walker. The fact is, he will be leaving this club.
Yeah, it was a shock to hear it. It's the club that he's progressed through the ranks from, and he's clearly got a connection, but didn't seem to...
Well, one or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Good position here, not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other, and here's the cross, shots on here, and he's opened the scoring here. What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, you look at the defender on his heels and you look at the goal scorer, he was on his toes.
Gets his foot in there. Onto the attack now. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. It's Alex Hunter. And he could get away here. Mendy. Very good stop here. Corner now. Well, he's got support here. There goes the cross. And here's the shot. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend a corner. They've all got their jobs. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. To Davis. In comes the challenge. Bumped into Jim Hunter down near the dressing rooms before the game, and delighted from his point of view. He was saying to get back to be watching Premier League football because Alex has returned to the Premier League.
Well, I think he would have learnt a lot in the Championship. You've got to be tough to survive at that level. But he'll feel that he belongs in the top flight, and he's got a chance here to shine on the stage.
Cedric. Well, it was incredible, Leicester City, I must say. Following that 15-16 season when they became... Wonderful chance! What a fine save! Cleared it well. And this is going to be a throw. Good defending. And it's going to be his throw here. Attacking well here, doing well to keep the ball. It's Alex Hunter, goal, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win. But the leading side is there on merit.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Oriol Romeu comes in with a tackle. And the fourth official has held up the board to say four more minutes. It should be. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
And the referee... And this is the start of the second half. Oriol Romeu. Jordi Clasi. Shane Long. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Gets his foot in there. Inlet. Gökhan Inlet. Just to go back to Leicester City, we were talking about taking the world by storm, really, winning that 15-16 Premier League title.
Yeah, I mean, I won't forget it. I'm sure you won't, Martin, and I know the players of Leicester City won't. It was an absolutely fantastic...
Hunter! He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Jeremy Pierre. That's out, it'll be a throw.
Substitution for Leicester City.
Here's a chance to attack. It's gone out for a throw. Jeremy Pierre. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. What we've got for Leicester is a substitution. Hunter. Fantastic save! Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Now, Stephen Davis. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gökhan Inler. Could be dangerous. This is how they love to play on the break. Shots on here. Oh, well saved. It'll be a throw.
Substitution for Leicester City coming off the pitch.
And here's the cross.
To be replaced by...
It's a terrible place to give the ball away. And now the shot. Oh, it's the post. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. And that decision from the referee, play on, means it's advantage Southampton here. Just working away to try and find an opening. Here the challenge is a good one. Chance from the pass. Now he's looking for support. That's even better play to stop the chance. Jeremy Pierre. Stephen Davis. Challenges for the ball. Seven more minutes to go. He might be through. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. Out in front of goal. Good forward play from them. And the cross is in. Hit the post! Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. And shoots! Good work by the goalkeeper. It was good progress with this attack. Crisp defending there. So...
Alex, big day for you today, making your first Premier League start.